We partner with Bond Secure, and Bond Secure comes every third Tuesday at 7:30 a.m. And what they do is they give people that don't have insurance screenings, checkups. So now, because we partnered with them, they wanted to make sure we did COVID-19 testing. This is our second time doing it. This time, we're partnered with the Peninsula Health Department and Bond Secure. And so this partnership came because they see what we do in the community, and they approached us for it.
Yep, I am on it. And this is really important for a couple reasons. So a lot of people can be asymptomatic and not know it, so they can be spreading COVID-19 across the community. COVID-19 is, you know, really spreading right now. It's on the rise. Case positivity is up in Virginia and within our own community. And it's important to get tested because people are going to be having holidays with their families, even though we're promoting that you should be having, you know, smaller get-togethers or not even having get-togethers at all. We want to make sure that people are as safe as possible. So in the end, what we really are wanting is that people get tested and that people are really smart about what they're doing. So if you're getting, you know, tested, then you're doing the right thing. And we want people to be safe as possible. So wearing a mask, social distancing, and hand washing are all really good procedures and preventative measures.
We were involved in the mission ministry. And so God blessed us with a pastor with a vision who loved the community and loved people, loved the youth. And so that just magnified. God used him. And so it works well for us because we have a leader that guides us. And so it just blossomed, you know. And when you're doing the things for God, you know, he just multiplies. You know, he's always putting something before you because the pastor's vision is, like I said, building kingdom-minded people. And so you have to get outside of the church walls to do that.
Uh-oh, I was trying to get out of it. I was trying to run. He came and got me.
Yeah, that's right.
Now, this is the whole process, you all. And first of all, thank them for volunteering. We thank y'all so much.
Thank you
so much. My nose is already running. Now I feel it. Been outside. Walking the Green Mile.
I think we'll just go over here.
Okay.
Okay, we have a walk
now. Oh, Lord. What I want to do is, like, if you're walking around and you think you have a cold or you have some type of symptoms or you've been exposed to it, in order to protect yourself and other people, you need to make sure you get a test.
Stretch my hands to you.
Yeah. Whoa! Yeah. Yeah. Edited, make it look like I took it a little better than that. Yeah. Oh, what's up, Brother D? Hey, how y'all doing? Thank y'all for coming. Hey, how you doing? Thank you for coming. How you doing? All right. What's up? You good?
Yeah.
Hey, good to see you. All right. Man, this is amazing. You got the cooties. That's why you here. She got the cooties, y'all. She got the cooties, y'all. This man got the cooties. How you doing? You good?
Stretch my hands to you.
Uh-oh. Miss Bell. Miss Bell got bold enough to come. Bell can do it. You can do it. Good to see you. Good to see you. Oh, man. What's up?
Stretch my hands to you.
Man, how you doing, Brother Stamp?
Yeah,
hey, I'm finna get mine too. Yeah, get mine too. All right.